Right now, criminals and the dangerously mentally ill can buy guns without a background check. Nearly 9 out of 10 Granite Staters would close that loophole. Republicans, Democrats, gun owners, police. But Senator Kelly Ayotte voted against more background checks. She stands with the Washington gun lobby. They fund her campaigns. Why is Senator Ayotte playing politics with our safety? Americans for Responsible Solutions PAC is responsible for the content of this advertising.